Thank you. Ragazzi. He could have stopped there to enjoy the rest he deserved, but he knew the Hyanagi would come back sooner. Determined to measure up to his creator, he listened to his bravery, being full of ardor and faith in the future. Walking through the Soul Gate, he found himself in Hyama, the territory of the terrible Hyanagi. Had he been right to listen to Gangran and to defy Ikitomi? Or had he made a huge mistake in crossing through the forbidden portal? The one thing he could be sure about was that this decision was going to affect him in more ways than he imagined. But that is another story altogether. There. It's time to sleep. Sweet dreams, Jahra. And never forget, the Dream Keeper will watch over you always.